Anyway, welcome back, everybody. This is Heaven's Army playing Eternal Sonata. And I don't know if you know, I mean, I see this, what I'm standing on top of. And is that a optical illusion where it looks like it's going down and dropping down like a concave? And the sphere is the, you know what I mean, and that's actually sticking up convex? Is that actually happening or no? But they're not even here, Xavier. Do you see that or no? It looks like you're just running down. Anyway, I like it. I like this. I like all of this game. So I tried to level up. I tried to be sneaky and level up a little bit last night. And I ran around the corner and then a cutscene happened. So I turned it off and then I couldn't level up. So yeah, that happened. Oh, she's not here. But I'm sure we saw her. Oh, that's what I skipped and turned off? Oh. Well, I could've. Wait, no, I'm not jumping over there. There's probably a super secret treasure right here. Got it. Alright, let's go. Oh, I can totally fight this thing. Now, I got this dude in my party. I want the fight level up to see what he can do.
Just watch this!
Oh, Galactic Nebula and...
Crystal Gunman! For Baroque!
Did you just throw your mace away? And you attack with a mace and shield. That's amazing. There's a treasure chest. Okay, well, I can jump back. Okay. I see this. Why is there cracked? What happened? Why is things broken around here? Yeah, more angel trumpets. I will never, ever, ever, ever die. I could put more angel trumpets in my item thing, actually. Now that I think about it, I die a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's good enough. You know what? I like it like that. Now, I got enough star cookies in there. I feel safe. Can I jump on that spinning cube? No? Okay, fine. I don't know what's really going on. I was thrown inside the mirror. And this world is this. And that is that. Wait, is the enemy looking at me? Why? Turn around so I get. Yeah, thank you. Oh no, now you're facing me. Oh. Well, I can't tell. I can't tell what is what. Turn around. Yeah, that'll work, actually.
Just watch this!
Why?
Galactic Nebula!
Wow, he got flashy moves. Nebula. He attacks with a mace. That's pretty cool. Oh, I didn't even have to use my...
For Baroque.
Jump and see what happens. Exactly. I trust these jumps. It's just on the mountains where you don't know what you're jumping at. So I'm going over there. Probably. There's something up above. Anyway. Looking up, seeing if that was actually going to fall or not. Nothing happened. Nothing scary is happening in this game. Treasure chest? I see you over there. I want all of the treasure chests. So is this gameplay interaction... Ooh, do drop umbrella, where I have to jump over each thing. I mean, they didn't have to do it like that, did they? No. Anyway, I'm going to equip this umbrella now, because it's probably super strong. Stronger than the last umbrella. Oh yeah, welcome back, by the way, Fire Blast. oh, Jonas is... Oh no. Wait a minute. I just found this. And I have this. I am paying attention. What are you talking about? I blame... I don't know where I got that from. I probably bought that a long time ago. Wait, so that's... Crap, the camera angle changed. Okay, that's good.
Have we been found?
Have we been found?
Go after Nebula!
This person is
this
not...
is over!
Going, oh, it causes darkness. I think that's why I didn't equip that. No. No, no, no. Whatever it is that I just done, undo that. Darkness body. That's why I didn't equip that. Oh. Oh.
Have we been found?
No, we totally ran at the enemy and destroyed them.
Go after Nebula! This game is
so
over.
Strong. Maybe we're strong. I don't know. Okay. Is that a new enemy, or is that what I've been seeing? Just... That's a new enemy. Yeah, I see that.
I am not gonna lose this battle!
Charge at this thing.
Crystal Judgment! Isn't that enough?
Bless you.
Orange Glow!
I didn't hit triangle quick enough! No! What am I doing? Anyway, that's fine. I'll destroy this duck. Sooner or later.
Crystal Judgment! You should have retreated.
Did that say petite fatty? Bombs in the box. I'm guarding quick enough.
Orange glow.
Thanks.
Earth heal.
Thank you.
Good.
Charge.
Galactic Nebula.
Orange glow. Orange glow.
I don't think it's a bad thing on her since she's dark.
Crystal Judgment!
If I would have hit...
Well, we made it through.
Of course we did. If I would hit triangle the first two times, this battle would have been over. You don't think it's a bad thing. It did say petite fatty. It has the move pillow, but... Says you. Anyway, I'm over here. I need to jump... Oh, I see it. Never mind. I totally got this under control. Or I don't. Okay, I don't have this under control. I see this shining blue thing here. But I don't think I can interact with you. Alright then, I could go this way. No, I should be able to jump right there, so do not sass me, game. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright! Sneak attack!
I'll do my best!
Galactic Nebula!
Whoa.
This game is over!
This game is over. I did not need to do that. I should have saved up my powers. For this dude.
Galactic Nebula! You should have run. Is everyone all right?
I kind of invited another voice chat. Good luck down there if you do go singing. All right, can I wait a minute? What's up here? Are you a dead end or are you something that I need to get? You look like you can continue on. We're going this way. Why? Because I don't know. Oh, did we get a sneak attack or did it?
I am not gonna lose this battle.
I would hope I don't either.
Go on, Nebula! You should have run.
Are you attacking me? You're getting good at blocking, maybe. Wait, I'm not facing the enemy.
Galactic Nebula!
Well, that was almost good enough. Wait. Attack, please.
Stars in the sky come. Appear before my eyes in answer to my call. Galactic Nebula!
Alright, I got to hear what he said there.
Is everyone
yes,
alright?
There's only two of us. I need to get powered up that far and be in the darkness to see what happens next. Can I jump on that? Of course I can't.
Is this the only way?
Yeah, he does a shield bash first.
Galactic Nebula!
His first attack is
this
a shield bash. Everyone's healed.
Thank you.
And we destroyed. Oh, there's another one. Oh no. I didn't know there was another one.
Galactic Nebula! This game is over.
Oh wait, maybe I can. I am strong enough.
Okay.
And we're getting crazy experience because there's only two of us. Maybe that's what's going on. I see this treasure chest. You think I'd skip you? No, I wouldn't leave you. Wait, there's more. This feels like, no, you cannot be the correct way. I refuse. I mean, I want to fight all of you, but I just kind of want to explore too. And keep leveling up, getting way stronger. Please be a dead end now. Oh, psych me out. So anyway, how's everyone tonight? I see that treasure chest over there. Don't tell me I went the correct way after all of this. No? Okay, I can hop over. Do not see me duck. There you go. What's over there? So many things are happening. And more treasure over there. That's probably where I was supposed to go. Yeah, I was probably supposed to... Hop launch shield? That sounds like it's for him. Nobody else has shields in this game. Oh no, you're not getting that then. No. Wait. For Crescendo only. Well, fine. Take all my items. I do not want to run all the ways back to get that treasure chest, do I? Because I'm assuming that is where it is back. All the ways. When I should have went up, I went... south. Oh yeah, so when I should have went north, I should have went south? Is this a warpy, teleporty? No. And this is not gonna go... Okay, maybe I went the right way. Maybe. Listen, ducks and things go away. Because I can't go that way. Maybe I went the right way for once. Hooray. Excellent. I'm fine and sleepy. Well, look at that face that I'm standing on right now and tell me that doesn't make you happy. Look at that mustache. Anyway, let's go. Wait, the thing is not going to see me. No, too good. Too skilled. I see a lot of faces. Like, that thing there looks like a bat cat to the left there. Anyway, you know, I just... No, you're going to see me. No. Okay. Secret, super secret, awesome dodge. I botched it.
Have we been found?
No, we're good. Crystal Judgment.
Crystal Judgment! You should have retreated.
Wow, you sent that flying. Yay.
Crystal Judgment! Isn't that enough?
I didn't see the mustache. I did. Oh, look at the face. Yeah, that was my fault for missing. Whoops, I guarded. I don't know why I did that. No, I just waited out. Yeah, skills. Charge.
Well, we made it through.
Shield bashed an enemy to victory. Oh. Oh, no. Now we got sneak attacked.
You gutless coward.
Gutless coward. Wait. Why can I not turn and then block? That is strange to me. Just turn and that wastes a block? Ooh. All he does is turn. This game is amazing.
Crystal Judgment! That should settle things!
Earth heal!
Thanks.
Good!
Crystal Judgment! That should settle things!
Wait, you're going after him again? That's great.
Orange glow! Orange glow!
I stopped questioning game logic a long time ago, like this year, but but yeah, they obviously have a Munster bakery. I agree, Xavier, 100% on that. I just stopped like playing. You hit, you kill a rat on the game, and then it's just like out pops a treasure chest. It's just like, you know what? I got a treasure chest out of that, and that's what I wanted. Don't question it. They got a lot of trumpets and cookies too, and upgraded cookies. I'm not getting peach cookies anymore. Oh no, these are star cookies. So I went that's the way I'm supposed to go. All right, let's do this. Maybe. Don't. Yeah. There we go. Safe. And then go to the left. I went the right way. Wow. I usually never do that. And I always try to. Yay. Club Clover. It looks like... These are fancy designs, all I gotta say. Wait, is that another mirror? Okay, we made it to another mirror. Can I go this way then? And ignore the mirror and find the ultra rare umbrella of justice. Stone of the Spring. Okay, that's probably really good. There's a high percent chance that that is really, really good. Temporarily recover 2,200 HP at the beginning of turn. Break it apart to enjoy the water from a magical spring. Okay. That's a lot of HP. That's like more than my star cookies, and that's saying something. I thought my star cookies were amazing. Swan, please go. Oh yeah! I tried to click into it. You just run. Welcome back. The second Eve Crescent Moon. Ah, this floor is glowing. We're back at the shiny floor again! There should be another character here. Serenade, are you alright? Prosperity built on a foundation of sacrifice cannot last forever. Are they saying... Oh, that looks... You simply refuse to understand? That looks evil! Do we have to fight it? I will take much more money and more land to truly satisfy the people. And then it goes away and then it opens up. Prince Crescendo? This portrait. Then you think so as well? Yes. Who? Huh? Do you know what all this means? Long ago, in the days when my grandfather ruled this nation, a war broke out between Baroque and Forte. In those days, Forte saw the expansion of its borders as the only means of strengthening itself as a nation. I think this portrait portrays the tensions that came to a head between the two countries. I also believe that these men were the leader of Baroque and of Forte at the time. However, if that's the case, what on earth are the previous king of Baroque and the former lord of Forte doing inside this mirror? After all, if the legend regarding the royal mirror is true, would that not then mean that the two of them had somehow been pulled inside the mirror and trapped? But that cannot be what happened. I have never heard anything about a previous king disappearing into a mirror. So then, what could this all be? King Baroque. If we attack them head on right now, neither side will emerge unscathed. The royal family is sworn to the protection of this land. No one with the training of a knight would allow such a reckless maneuver. How will all of this end? The snow that encases our pride will be stained red, then melt into a river of blood that will traverse this whole nation. No dawn will greet that bloody jewel. It shall tumble ever downward into hell's gaping maw. Wow! That's pretty poetic. Prosperity built on a foundation of sacrifice cannot last forever. And then this dude is Lord of Forte. Okay. Why are you glowing red? Anyway, you simply refuse to understand. I will take much more money and more land to truly satisfy the people. When prosperity is ours, none shall know what want due to lack of food or rest, nor will anyone have cause to fear a morning of darkness. The people need only prepare themselves for the bright future that awaits them. And I will build the golden road that leads us there. So the former kings don't sound bad. They sound like normal. But the ones that's today... I mean, this dude from Baroque seems alright. The prince. But the dude with all the stars or whatever on his boots... He seems pretty evil. Perhaps what we're seeing is a depiction of their thoughts? The objectives of the two leaders at the time imprisoned inside the mirror... History tells us that this struggle ended in victory for Baroque, bringing a temporary end to the ambitions of Forte. Perhaps there's more we can see. Let's keep moving forward. So now is she in our party as well? I like this floor. Can I just not stay here? This floor is amazing. Anyway, I guess we gotta go. Yeah, she is in my party. And she's got a staff? Yeah. And a regal dress. shoots out solid light clusters. Heals all party members in the darkness. Oh, cool. Sweet. Awesome. Wonderful. We got two healers in the party now. Oh? Minuet. Where? That dog is just doing whatever it wants. Mirror's Maze. Great. We're at a triangle. I guess we're not going anywheres. Alright, fine. It's a maze. Mazes are... Oh, no! Okay, there's an enemy there. And there's a treasure chest. Gimme, gimme, gimme. No! Wait, then take me here to get the treasure. No! No! I want that treasure. How dare you? There's probably a super secret alternate whatever way to get those. I'm not gonna figure that out. And then run away. Oh, no. Fine. And I gotta go this way? There's no way to... And then this way? And then this way? You best not be joking me. And then this way. Yay! Got it. Somehow. Alright, well that wasn't too bad for now. Until it gets a little bit more complicated. Not fighting these things. Now, if I go... Back off. What's up this way? I can't see, but I can't go up that way. That way makes me do a loop, so we're going this way. Do I know what I'm talking about? Of course not, but I'm gonna sound like I do. Now, whoa, no, don't see me. Okay, it still sees me. I can't see anything down there. Let's go.
I am not gonna lose this battle.
Run, dog, be free. Wrong chat. Oh crap, I'm looking down at chat and now I just... good at defending.
Orange glow.
Thank you.
Another way.
Oh. Great.
Crystal judgment. You should have retreated.
L'énergie du vent.
L'énergie du vent.
L'énergie du vent. My resolve
will never waver. Good. Galactic Nebula.
This game
is
over. My resolve will never waver.
Wait, they can heal. Charge!
Crystal judgment! You should have retreated.
Send them flying. Oh, she can heal everyone. Yeah, those attractions did work. Would not take much to distract me from this game. I'll say that out right now. Ooh, treasure. Okay, but that's gonna make me loop back around, isn't it? It's fine. I would rather get the treasures. I know where I'm supposed to go. It's not a maze at all. but I mean, I hope it doesn't get any more complicated than this.
Duck, I'm warning you. Yes, you're not a duck, but I'm calling you it so I can sass you. So now I got that treasure chest, so now we'll go up. And then, this is the end. Okay, cool. See you. No. What is this? Is there anything here that I need to get, or is this just a trap? I can't see anything. There's nothing there. Oh, I gotta take it. Oh, there is a treasure chest. Totally worth it, everyone. Goddess bouquet. Bouquet. Goddess bouquet. Okay, now that didn't take me all the way back. Yay, this isn't so bad. Ooh, shiny. How did this dog manage to just run through this maze like it was nothing? And her range is unlimited. Oh, they are not going to stay in my party if they got unlimited healing ranges and stuff. Unlimited range of healings. Ah, Polka. I was just waiting here doing nothing. Pete, oh, I'm so glad you're alright. Yeah, I was carried away by this really big wind. And when I came to, I was here. And there are no doors in this room, so I was getting kind of worried. Man, I'm glad you all showed up. We're locked in here forever. Hey, wait, where are Salsa and Frederick? They're near the boss. I suppose they were carried off someplace the same way you were, Beat. It's bouquet? Yeah, I call it bouquet. Somebody else said it first, but yeah. Well, then we gotta find them. I bet Salsa's so worried by now that she's crying like a little baby. Beat, you have, like, hate for Salsa, and she has the same for you, so... But how are we going to get out of this room? We're going to walk to that broken glass and smash it. It's already broken, so... Everyone look at this. Okay, now Crescendo's got the idea. It's the tide of oncoming war, as unstoppable as the flow of the great Fusion River. Can nothing be done? Dragon Slayer, hey, welcome back. Are the lives of others truly so precious to you? Are you really so self-important? To make a request like that with no thought of shame? This is nothing less than an entreaty from the king of a proud nation of tradition. Well then, I have an idea. If you cannot stop your heart from trembling in the winds of cowardice, then hand over lament to me. Bring me that royal treasure, unparalleled and excellent, the very symbol of beauty. If you do, I will lay down my arms. Oh. There you go, Beat. You said you didn't see a door. There's one. You didn't try very hard. Yeah, whoa, it opened. I totally was trying to figure that out. Anyway, he lies. He was just chillaxing. Probably looking at the glass floor, kind of like I would do. But there is no treasure chests. What? We're upside down. That's amazing. I love it. But how? Oh. We're only now noticing this. I noticed right away. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, I can feel it now. Technically, I can handle it, but I just... totally want to make it seem like I can do this. Oh, it's a rainbow and it's upside down too! Anyway, can I... I mean, I'm probably going to miss treasure chests because I'm too busy looking at all this craziness. What happens if I go this way? Nothing happens. Is the controls backwards?
Please let us pass.
Kind of? Yeah, kind of.
This game is over.
into a scorpion and shoots lasers. My one weakness.
I was joking. That's not my weakness. I was just surprised that a balloon can turn into a scorpion. That's all. So yeah, I mean, up. If I hit up, I go this way. If I hit down, I go this way. So technically, it's not reverse. And right is this way. So technically, you walk the way you want to walk. And don't worry about what you're seeing. Oh, I turned my back. Why did I do that?
Is this the only way?
Yes, it is the only. When does Scorpion shoot lasers? Like, when did this become a thing? Final Fantasy VII had it too.
Crystal Judgment! You should have retreated.
L'énergie du bon! Good! My resolve will never waver.
Oh, my resolve will never waver. Not nether wave.
Perfect.
The scorpion's going down. I'm getting more stone of springs of the spring, so that means I'm gonna be able to cure. And like, I mean, if I run out of items because then it's totally my fault, but I have healing items that would heal me so much HP. I don't even have that amount of HP. Oh, we're back up. No, give me more of that upside downness. Nah, I guess I can avoid these enemies a little bit better now. Pretty. Wait, is everything else upside down? No, the waterfall's falling normally. What am I talking about? That's how waterfalls do fall, everyone. Oh, it's a boss fight. Can you feel it? Maybe soon? I meant to quote that. What? That's not a quote. That's me joking. No. Totally joking there. If I would have died, I would have gladly accepted that as a quote. Oh, we're in Gibeous Moon. Which, oh, there they are. They're both here. How convenient. That means the boss is up in the next area. Sniff, sniff. I feel so weak. Well, of course you do. Who wouldn't, after crying out, I'm hungry, over and over, as many times as you have? Why won't your why won't you magic up a steak for me? You should be able to make up one in a flash with those magic powers of yours. I mean, if this was like alchemy or the equivalent of exchange stuff, I mean, yeah. Excuse me? But magic is not a tool of convenience. And if it could be used for such things, our first thought should be of all the children going hungry in the towns. That's true, Frederick. Wow. You're pretty deep sometimes. You just go there. Besides, getting upset won't solve anything. We have to keep calm and decide what we're going to do. Okay, she's totally crying. I am gonna... Oh, it's her doing that, Starve! She has powers, obviously. And Frederick's like, ugh. Frederick Salsa. You found us. We're saved. Wait, there's probably more energy happening? I'm just reading it as is. Thanks, Xavier. Everything I say will be... You know what? It's true. Unfortunately, it's so true. Anyway, whatever. Have fun down there. I'll just keep playing this game. We're saved. Frederick's like, wow, poor Frederick. Anyway, you're all right now. You saved... Yeah, saved in more ways than one, I should say. Huh? Never mind, it's nothing. I'm a composer, not a patient man. I'm very interested in the person depicted in this picture. They seem to be wrestling with some difficult decision. And cue the talk. Oh, that's different. That's new. The minister, give him our royal treasure. Sorry, I'm late. Amara is quite all right. Welcome. I'm glad you could make it. And Ari, if you're here as well, welcome as well. How dare he speak so to the sovereign of his mighty nation, of this mighty nation, and make such exuberant. It's not exuberant. There's no ooh there. Exorbitant demands. I was like, well, I wanted to say exuberant, all right? That's a nice word. It's nice. King, hear me, O wise king. This is a blatant affront to our pride nation. To relinquish the mirror would be to tarnish the good name of the valiant knights of Baroque, says this minister. Now is not the time to be led astray by the talk of fools. Be guided instead by the light of your knightly spirit. They await your orders, my liege. So yeah, hi to Ari. Wait, how come Fireblast eats the cookie? But anyway. At your command, the young and old, men and women alike, even the beast, will arise up proudly to smite our enemies. So there's a red, a blue, and a green dude. Here's the blue dude, the king. King's blue, green minister. Red is the lord of Forte. So get that straight, because it's probably going to be super important to not attack and attack, probably in the next boss. Maybe. Maybe they would personify that. So the nation moves ever closer towards war. Pride, the name we give to that precious treasure which those who came before us cultivated it with such care. A treasure that, perhaps, lives within the heart of every man. Or do we choose the treasure of life which burns within the beast of every man? Oh, the breast of every man. I was like, why are we talking about the breast of every man? The heart. The treasure like no other. They're using olden language to... older languages. Ari gives the cookie back to Firefox because it has a bite into it. Yeah. Anyway, let's go. Wait, I got the whole party now. These people are strong. Very, very, very strong. Would they? I mean, they're so strong, I don't think they're going to stay in my party. That person has 8,000 HP. I don't want to feel like I'm going to rely on them and then they go away and then I got low-leveled people. Minuit, please wait, wait. Okay, catch that dog. It's a dog. No, we teleported back here. Because technically we ran here and then teleported back. Why? You know what? Let's not rely on them. They're way too strong. That's totally what I wanted to do. Okay. Got two healers and an attacker, or what? I don't know. We'll see what happens. I have no idea what team I should really try to level up with. I think I should level up with everyone because that would be wise, but it can teleport, and so can we.
How pitiful. You soulless creatures.
Charge.
Sacred signature.
Solar flare.
Solar flare. That was great.
Wait. Wow.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Thanks. Fire blast. Kind of crispy, huh? Solar flare. That should wake you up.
This is getting crazy. They're so strong.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Solar flare.
Solar flare.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
One hit.
Were you impressed?
I guess. Maybe I could use...
Let us rejoice for now.
Let us rejoice for now. Five magic? Why? Glass is a glass cannon. Oh, beat is a glass cannon. I thought you meant you... Okay, anyway. Beat got wrecked. Yeah. If you... I like the battling. It's nice. I like the concept of it all, but you can only defend when it says to defend. If you don't line yourself up perfectly and you just turn to face an enemy before the move happens, you still get hit with it because one circle counts. You know what? I'm going to try something else soon. I'm going to try to hit the attack button so that it doesn't count as a guard button, maybe. Oh, I got Rokshin. That'll come in handy. Anyway, whatever. You can't handle these skills. Well, that's pretty fast, though. I gotta admit. Run away. I mean, I should be leveling up a lot. Maybe I shouldn't run away from all these battles.
How pitiful, you soulless creatures!
Wait, I'm not attacking it? I'm still not attacking it?
Solar
I'm a mile away! I can never see
sacred
if I'm
signature.
There or not. It's terrible.
Sacred signature!
Alright, I'm hitting it. Yay!
Kaboom.
Sacred signature.
Thanks.
Sacred signature.
Oh,
wrong button. Well, that works too.
Were you impressed?
Very odd chocolate. I was not impressed. I keep pushing the wrong buttons. Ares staff. I'm getting all cool weapons for these characters. Ares staff. Interesting choice of weapons. Oh, I might as well fight these things while I'm here.
You're so tall, it's annoying.
You're so tall, it's annoying? One combo can take one of those out. I'm facing the enemy, I see.
Sacred signature!
Oh, it's nothing!
Sacred signature!
Oh, it's nothing!
That was pretty good.
That's quite the typo, by the way, Fire Blast. I was like, wait a minute, typo? I have to read everything over again. I just read what I thought I read, but B doesn't seem like anything like a glass cannon to me. Anyway, but yeah, good job, Fire Blast. I had to reread everything to see what everyone was lolling about. Scorpions? Treasure! Saint's Vestment. Wait a minute, when did I get all of this stuff? Defense plus 60, stop. Stooned by Pirate's Flag, skull and crossbones are stitched. Is she the only one who can wear that? I don't know. I can see me losing a lot of armor and stuff because I don't know who or what, like, leaves my party. If I ever get to a new game plus of this, I doubt I ever will, but, I mean, I have no idea what people really request in the end. Oh, Scorpion, come on. What are you going to do? You're slow, and I'm Sanic. Is this the right way or is that the wrong way? I don't know. Let's go this way because it's, you know...
Space.
Oh, that's great. Actually caught cast stop on me. Wow. Best armor ever.
Don't look down on me.
You grab it.
This is but a brief part.
I'm glad when I read stop, I was like, I wonder what stop means. Well, when they say it like that, it means they cast it on you. Good to know. Is this right or is this the wrong way? There's treasure here. Maybe I'm going through. Maybe. If I hit X as well, it's counterattack. Oh, well, there you go. Just a little fabulousness. What? Why are you so excited for level 22 when there's like another 70 something more to go? Anyway, oh, this is totally the right way. No, there's probably an amazing super treasure chest back that way. Should I go turn back now before I continue on this path of ruin? Yes, let's do it. There's no way this is the wrong way. Who would have thunk that the narrow pathway was the correct way? Slight detour, everyone. Slight detour. Only about 5 minutes of backtracking. It happens to the best of us. Okay, now this way is where I wanted to go then. Fine. Now these Robotnik things could not fight me. That would be great. And scorpions, you don't need to be here either. There you go. Give me my treasure. I know you're here. Right. Oh, really? Okay. Maybe you should try a little harder to run away.
I'm ready to go. All I have to do is
lose. Why are they trying to kill Salsa? Anyway, don't know. Why did I do that? That's my fault. Anyway.
Are you looking down
Sacred
on
signature.
Me?
Oh,
they guarded when I was not supposed to guard. Wait, I hit counterattack though. Counterattack would totally
Sacred
work.
Signature.
Counterattack would not work. Why is it your turn and not Frederick's turn?
Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature! Sacred
Rips
Signature!
Salsa indeed.
Sacred Signature!
Does anyone even know whose turn it is?
Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature!
Go for it. You know what? Not yet. It's not time yet.
Sacred Signature! Sacred Signature!
Go for it. This scorpion's going down.
Shadow Silhouette! Don't look down on me! Fire Blast!
It's
you were so far. Well, Dragon Slayer, at least you keep getting them play that game, and it's lasting a while, so it's good. Oh, no. Oh, good, I made it. Yay. To it, not a dead end. Good. This better not be the right way. Wait, why? I call hacks on this scorpion. It's broken. Okay, turn around, scorpion. That is scorpion. Now, this way. Ah! Why do I do this to myself every time?
Come on!
Yeah, salsa.
Sacred signature! Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Oh, wait, how come it's their turn? I can only guard, okay. I can only guard. Thousand healing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Thanks.
Signature.
If you miss up
sacred
once,
signature.
You lose 4,000 HP. Wow.
Sacred signature.
Super healed.
Signature.
Super healed.
Sacred signature.
I pounded him just like I said I would.
I got more lion's manes.
I'm more fabulous every second.
When did she get on with this fabulous stuff? This just happened and just started. Anyway. This cannot be the correct way. I refuse to believe this. Wow, I was right. This is a dead end. Perfect. Yeah! Acquired Polka's new costume. Costumes have been added to the main menu. It is now possible to change a character's costume. Search for other costumes while traveling throughout the world. In the main menu. This is the menu. Oh no, there it is. Wait, I have a whole bunch? What? What? Oh no, you do not do this to me. I would do, whatever, you're wearing that forever. Until I unlock the other one. Yeah, I got some more costume changing games. Tales of started this, and it's all Tales of's fault. Now I like friggin' finding costumes and stuff. Now I'm gonna have to play Xeno Saga and stuff and keep getting all those costumes too. It's gonna be friggin' amazing. But I don't change my costume here in this world. Ah, only in battle does that count. Okay, Scorpion, I know what you're trying to do. It's not funny. trying to do a live stream here, and you're all just like, ugh. He's broken. I broke it. It's totally broken. Reset the world. Just like Earthbound. Take that. Just like Earthbound, all over again. That's not gonna see me, but this one will. So do that. Yeah, I'm getting this. Figuring it out. Scorpions. Yep. Just wait. Alright, and now we go. No, Swan Lake. No need to do this. Yep, costumes in this game. I unlocked a blue outfit. And there's more costumes for other characters. I kind of almost want to use a guide to find all these costumes. I've probably missed all of the costumes up till now. Who knows? Yes, you did. Don't listen to the Dragon Slayer. Especially Fire Blast. Don't listen to Fire Blast. Excuse me, Scorpion. I am on a mission for costumes now. This game just got 10 times better. Costumes. Snowpuff cookies. Oh, how much health does that heal? ...5,000 HP to my star cookies with 3,600, and I don't even have that much health. Yes, I do. I'm lying. I want Snowpuff cookies then. More Snowpuff cookies! Oh, save. Finally. Boss time. Maybe. I don't want to fight this boss with this team when I could use the other team and destroy things. If I see a big scary enemy, I'm switching the team up. I really am. And now I have a light, two light healers and one dark healer. So that's awesome. I can always have like two healers in my party and never die. Unless they get hit. And then, of course, unless I don't block. I mean, if you don't block, you see how much health you lose. And there's no difficulty in this game, so you just go as you go. Where's this dog at? How far ahead of it? Fifth Eve. How far ahead of us is this dog? Oh, it's the king. Since the days of old, it has been said that spirits reside in all things that endure the passing of the seasons. Mirror, I put into you. Should I leave the royal house and march toward my enemy's lands? For a future where the royal family honor is defiled. Or instead, should I rally the people beneath my banner and spill the blood of thousands in bitter conflict, bringing forth cries of agony, pain, and hatred? Tell me, Mirror, now! This is going to take us back in time. We're going to witness this, or... I want a new party. This looks very boss-esque, like. Oh, you look like a Pharmacy 12 summoning. Crappy looking. I'm joking, I liked all of the Final Fantasy.
Don't look down on me!
Alright, run. I mean... Good luck! Charge!
Sacred signature! Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Wow, I have like no time to defend that. You had the drum attack! And I almost died. Anyone play.
Sacred
this
signature.
Gaia game.
Sacred
you get
signature.
To see the drum weapons Sacred all signature. The time. Alrighty then. I didn't eat the star cookie. That's not good. Okay, defend. Now. I gotta time that perfectly. Do not do this to me.
Never extinguish fire.
Do not take away my heal.
Burn without wood or oil.
Sacred signature.
Do not. Oh no, he lined us up both. I did not do that right. As you can see, I gotta block this. Seriously. Or die. All right, that's what I was totally aiming for. How did the game know I wanted to do that?
I won't cry.
Up, 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 up.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Wait, who are you aiming for? That's way easier to dodge. I thought I did hit circle there. Maybe I didn't.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
I'm not healing her. Wait, you're going after him now? That's super easy and does not hurt.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Okay. Wait, no, you're going after her. Of course you would. She's not aiming towards you. Waste all your turn. This is brutal. Wonders why I didn't think a boss battle would happen right now.
Sacred signature.
I can't cure her already still.
Sacred signature.
There we go. I need to be that close. Okay, I can guard this. That is no problem. It's the other times. Nice punch. Try not to line anyone up.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing.
Sacred signature.
Oh, it's nothing. That should wake you up.
Yeah, keep doing that magic attack. I can guard that. Darn, why does he keep doing this to me, though?
Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Beat, huh? Charge! Solar flare! Cool.
Sacred signature.
That's hitting us pretty hard, though. For heals. Coming right up.
Rise up and shine bright. The morning light has now come.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Time to start powering up my attacks. Now it's time to power up attacks. Okay, you're going after Beat. I'm fine with that. Got it. Yay. Defended it for once.
Solar flare!
Well, it's 9,000.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
I'm doing all right for not having my party that I kind of wanted. Okay, you didn't line us up. Maybe you did, actually. Again? Thanks, Pete. Let's run over here and then attack.
Sacred signature! Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Knocked it over at least for a bit. Go, Frederick, you can do it.
Coup de grâce.
Now you will see.
Knocked it over. Wait, you're going after me? Why? Guard it, that's why. Yay, I can guard this one. Such a comeback. I agree. That was quite the comeback. Nightshot. Butt shots. Yep, that's all I needed. That's all anyone needs for the wins.
Coup de grâce.
Now you will sleep.
Now you will oh wait, I can't line us up like that. I totally did guard that. One more fail attempt and... Oh god, good.
Sacred signature! Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Oh, it's something, alright. Another 10,000 more turns and I'll have it soon dead. Hit Frederick. No, not them. I lined them up too close. Oh, thank goodness. Heal, please.
Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Separate them. It's kind of funny to watch, actually. Do it. I cannot block with her. Why can I not block with her? Oh wait, that's me.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Oh thank goodness. I didn't think I was gonna make that fight. I got Chakram. Anyway, I got Chakram.
Let us celebrate and be satisfied.
That was all right. I didn't think I was gonna come back from that one. You're too cute. I can't call you a mutt.
Minuet.
Yes, it is Minuet. Just like I'm done running after you destroyed. I'm just a cutscene dog. Wait, why are you? Okay, I thought the dog was doing that. It's fine. So what? Why? Where do the guards go? How come they're always gone? And how is that mirror standing upright without them holding it?
Hey, we did it! We made it back to our world again.
50,000 years in the future.
Phew! For a minute there, I was actually getting pretty nervous.
Please, I can't believe that's all it takes to shake you up. You really need to toughen up, small fry.
The noises.
What did you say?
The noises she makes.
What about you? You are practically bawling back there.
No way. Me? I never cry. The only time I ever tear up is from the beauty of a perfect sunset.
Beat, you can't win this. I don't know why you try.
War between Baroque and Forte.
Again, repeating.
Maybe your grandfather, the king, was wrong about leaving such an important decision up to a mirror.
The purpose of a mirror is to show us a reflection of ourselves.
Yes, don't. Okay, good.
Not only our outward appearance, but also what is inside of us.
So now the mirror is not working?
It may seem as though he left the decision up to the spirit of the mirror. But in the end, I believe the choice was his own. My grandfather was searching for an answer within himself, and I believe that he found it. People face countless choices.
Frederick Chopin's is like...
Everything from what wine to have with dinner, to grave decisions that are matters of life and death.
It's just like, this is too much.
Every choice creates a path and determines what tomorrow will bring.
He could orchestrate an entire...
But regardless, we cannot expect others to make those choices for
us. Brother, you can't control two of them.
After all, if left to others, there's no guarantee they'll make the right decision. And when that happens, who is it that will have to accept responsibility? The answer, of course, is ourselves.
Right.
No one else would be willing to accept it. So, we all strive to live our lives to the fullest. We can't allow ourselves to be led by others. We must take charge of our own destinies and decide our future. It doesn't matter what the outcome may be. The choice is the important thing.
Is that the dog making that sound?
I, for one, don't want any regrets.
So, what are you going to do?
Right.
Little Dog Waltz. Is this what you were planning this whole time, game? Was Minuet, and then now the music called Little Dog Waltz. In this piece, more popularly known as the Minuet Waltz, Chopin... Oh, that's what it is actually called. Chopin is... Oh, you went way too fast. It was composed towards the end of 1846, 3 years prior to his death. Chopin is said to depict George Sand's poodle puppy as it turned playfully in circles chasing it after its own tail. By that time, the romance between Chopin and George Sand had cooled off considerably. Oh. In the following year, 1847, Chopin's relationship with Sand, which had lasted... This is going super fast! For Chopin, the loss of Sand also meant losing the comforts of Nohant. Why is it going so fast all of a sudden? Over the 9 years come to an end. Oh, Chopin created many of his masterpieces in Nohant. It was a place that revered something. However, in spite of the consequences, the separation was inevitable. Their relationship had reached something. When he parted with George Sand, Chopin also lost a place. Wow, the loss of both at once must have been a great emotional strain on Chopin. I was able to read one of those. It said that Sands just suggested to Chopin that he composed a waltz. This can't be proven for certain, but it remains an amusing story connected to the piece. However, judging from the time Chopin spent in Nohant and the nature of his relationship with Sand, one can imagine that perhaps Chopin spent more time alone than with Sand and her family. In that sense, this piece offers a glimpse of Chopin's solitude during his final days at Nohant, and perhaps the story of its creation is more than mere fiction after all. I would be able to read and probably truly love what was going on if they would have slowed that down and
so what are we going to do
and
now?
Knocked a meter, if that exists.
It looks like we'll have to cross over that mountain.
Yeah.
It'll be pretty difficult with all the snow, but Redordondo is in that direction.
Oh.
Well, let's go. I'll bet Redo's at the hideout right now, wondering when we're going to show up.
No way do I want to get lost in those cold mountains. Oh, I really wish I was back in a go-go forest.
Indeed. Let's be certain we're well prepared before setting out on this journey.
When can we teleport? And It's called retardando, not retardando. Good to know. I mean, it's good to know what things are called sometimes. Because when I guess, it's never right, so... Now that Fusion River's safe again, I hear they'll be starting up the ferry service to Retardando. No, it's not what it's called, not Ritter. I don't know what it's called. Before too long, that place, Retardando. I guess is what they said, maybe. Dude, you're doing squats. Not quite, though. No, close enough, though. Alright, I want Ultra... They're not my party. I should have known to unequip... Oh, whatever. Who cares? It's just items. Oh, it's locked. Dude, take it easy. Take it easy. Swim, boys. The sea is the earth. Take it easy. Take it easy. All right. Why do I talk to people? Once a month, the king holds a public court. He tells us himself what is happening with the country and asks for the people's continued support. That's a good count. Now, what is up here? I can't go up because of snow? No. No. Snow is stopping me from walking upstairs. And it's that high. Alright, that's fine. This is Baroque Castle. You just came from here. I figured I'd let you know. We've been expecting you. Please go inside. Really? I thought I kind of cleared this place out. Wait, can I go here now? Because these were locked. No, okay. I don't want to go through here, do I? There's probably... Maybe I should go... I don't know. 10 out of 10 snow placement? I could almost agree to that. That snow should not be able to stop anyone. What do you say? Okay, nothing. And you? Little sisters can get away with anything they want. I'm always being told to act my age. Humph. Okay. My older sister always acts bossy just because she was born a little older than me. Even my clothes are all her old hand-me-downs. Rough times. I'm so cold. Please listen to my score piece. Please? The lonesome what? Of course I'll gladly get an F rank for this. This is what I live for. Wow, two notes at the beginning. Let's jam it with a million notes. No. Uber notes. Go make it sound really bad. That one will go really bad with it. Yeah! That should give it. That's what I was looking for. Perfect. All right, let's go. We're done. My hands were so cold I couldn't move them. That's why I messed up. Please give me one. It wasn't you. I'm totally picking all the wrong notes. Just because it's just items and whatever. I want all the score pieces on the new game plus before I guess this is a trash heap. I wonder if there's anything here we can use. Oh, I'm turning into Allegretto. Mouse metronome. There you go. I didn't have to buy one of those. They're right there. Why are you turning into Allegretto? Just, I'm the one saying click on those and give me those items. Not Allegretto. Am I going this way or am I going that way? That's another great question I have for this game. I'm going over the mountains. They were looking this way. And is this an exit or is this... Don't be a cutscene. It is a cutscene. I didn't want to see this. Dude. There's a dragon in right there. I'm going back because I wanted to explore the town. Sharp mountains! I thought it was all snow! Look at that! That's fire up there! Cool. Anyway, let's go back into town. Explore, because I... Ugh, this game. Now it's me. I always go the right way, and I don't mean to. They did look that way, but sometimes that doesn't mean... Sharp Mountains Management Office, beware of avalanches that way. The sign says it's an office, but there's no one here. Only I would have clicked on that before I went out that door. Can I... No, okay. This way, then. But going back. People, when I open my mouth, the snow goes right into my mouth. There you have it, folks. Are you busy drawing? Do you need help? The castle gates are beautiful. This is a great view, actually. I'm going to paint them and enter the painting in an exhibition. I'm going to teach those people who laughed at me last year a lesson. Wow. Doing painting for vengeance. Wait, now there's another cutscene this way? Are you mad? A train. It's concrete. Whoa. Baroque City. Oh, so now I'm here. Great. Yes, stomp on that. Don't stare at me. What do you want? A session? That sounds interesting. Well, show me what you can do. Contrary marimba? Maramba? Okay. What? What do you want to... No, I don't... I'm just gonna keep picking bad music. Oh, that's a lot of notes. I don't even have the piece to go with this, don't I? There's no way I do. Yeah, that'll go bad. Because it's going up and down. That's gonna throw it off completely. Why? No. No. So you finally bought an ultimate score piece. It sure took you long enough. I wanted to pick a bad one. Smiling easy. I try bad, I get good. I try good, I get bad. I don't get this game. This game does not make any sense. This depicts a smiling children cry when they see it. I have unknown effect. I don't like unknown effects on my characters. No. You mustn't go around saying how cold it is all the time. No one likes a person who's always complaining. Now, someone who can take a negative and turn it into a positive, that's the kind of person who's well-liked. Wow, that's good. Maybe that should be a new thing to try. Hey, you! My, what a cute young lady. I'll give you a discount, so stock up. You better give me a discount. I have that. I don't want that. Inflicts greater damage to light creatures. I can buy snow puff cookies now. Really? Is there any need to be buying all of those snow puff cookies and then make myself invincible? And I can buy these too? Wait, I got photos of a boss. I'm always getting new items in stock. Make sure to check back. Please buy my photos. It's the picture of the boss's feet, I'm quite certain. Yeah, B rank for the feet. Imagine if I could only take photos. $513. Trust me, this is the reason why I took the photos like that, because the last time I took a photo of the boss, a perfect photo, which I would assume, which had the whole boss, and they were all like F ranks, and I'm like, great. So then I'll run up really close and take a picture of nothing, the foot, and I get B ranks. It makes me smile, alright. Not happy with that turning out great. I picked what I thought would be really bad, and it turned out great. They say you can find whatever you're looking for in Baroque, but it's not really true. Or is it just that living here, you don't realize what's good about your own town? don't know. I think you're trying to say a lot of people complain about this stuff? More complaining? My wife sent me out to buy tea. Nothing beats hot tea or cocoa on a cold day. Good for you. Buy that tea and cocoa. I am going to find whatever items in here. Did the dog startle you? Don't worry. They always obey my husband. I am not startled by the dogs, actually. I'm looking for items. Don't worry, these little guys never growl or bite people. People? They whine a lot. That's... There is something! There is something under this barrel, too! I'll just clear away this dust. Feathered hat. That must be amazing for something. Where is this going? The entrance. We live near the mountain, so it snows a lot. The children love it, but it can be a real challenge. This is the entrance to Baroque City. Quite the entrance. This cold is rough on an old lady. Oh, my poor back, ow. It's alright. Snowman! Look, I made a snowman! Good job, actually. Wait, question mark? Wow, what a cute snowman, but... Oh, but there's trash frozen inside it. I'll pull it out! And the snowman crumbles. No, I did great, actually. I should play that, Jenga game. Wait, is this the way to Retardando? It's not Retardando, but that's what I'm calling it. Snow is so pretty, soft and sparkling. Who makes snow fall, anyway? I guess it's God, right? Okay, well, I was going to answer that until I ran my face into a window. It's a window. Of course it's a window. Why are you running your face into it? Polka, what are you going through? It was hot inside the house, so I came outside. It's cold outside, but I get all sweaty inside when the stove is on. You're having a terrible time there. Treasure? Yes. Oh, there's someone who looks like he's having fun dancing. But he seems to be having trouble keeping his balance. Oh. He grabbed onto that lady and she slapped him. Now he's apologizing over and over. I feel kind of sorry for him. What is going on in there? I have to go in there. Let me in. I can't go in. Come to the pub. Not the hub. The pub. Fried chicken, roast fish, sautéed and marinated pork, from high-class wine to green juice. We've got it all. Come one, come all. Nice rhyme, but let me in there. I want to see this dude getting slapped. I made it. Who got slapped? Who was the lady? Who was the dude? This dude. You totally got slapped, I can tell. And she slapped you. I can tell. Trust me, I know these things. Wow. Your triplets? Hey, you're all trembling and blurry. You okay? Hey, come on, out of the way. What? You want to order something? Then hurry it up. She's very grumpy. Wow. No tips for you. I think Poco thought the window was a door. I think so, too. It's full of black liquid. I'm glad you all missed that quote, because... I'm glad you all completely missed that quote. It's full of black liquid. I have a bad feeling about this. I better stop looking in barrels. No, never stop looking in barrels. They are wonderful. There's always items in them. On long sea voyages, food can rot, so we can bring perishables. So when we get to eat food on land like this, it's the most delicious thing ever. Rough times at sea, I see. The beer's good, and so is the cooking. And it's cheap, too. That's what makes a top-class pub. Okay. I've been to a lot of ports, but I've never seen one as nice as this. This is great information we're getting here. Welcome. What can I do for you? You ask me a question, and then nothing happens. I'm a miner. I'm on leave for work right now, though. They said there's going to be a war in Forte, and they closed the mountains near the border. They did? They can close the mine shaft now? Okay. So was that good or bad? Did they get enough and other armies big enough? Or... I don't know. We were ordered back to Baroque because they said it was dangerous. It's been a big miss, that's for sure. So... Oh, there's a door here. I knew that. Wine cellar. Ah, there's always rats or mice, see? Called it. And dudes playing... Probably gonna ask me for a score piece. Whoa, you startled me. Don't do that. What is it? Are you one of us? Huh? No? Yes, I am! What do I do? There's probably a secret... I am. I totally am. It's just rough by myself. I was hoping maybe you were going to help. They're really hard on me here. Do this, do that, always angry. I swear this place is adding wrinkles to my face. Oh, hey, don't tell them I said that. I'm still doing my job. You're sitting on barrels drinking something. What, just now? No. I wasn't goofing off. I was just taking a break. Wow. This is what happens all the time. You saw it first here. There's nothing tastier than land food. It looks... Just look at this crisp lettuce. You went all the ways to land and you ate lettuce. What she wants? She gives me hell if I go gambling, but then turns around and buys all the clothes she wants. And today, too. Just because I was a little late getting home, she's ranting about me missing dinner. I got nothing for you. You're on your own. You're doomed. That drunk guy over there is going on and on, complaining about his wife. He's so loud, you couldn't ignore him if you tried. Yeah, you're just an old stout man drinking, I guess, alcohol, and not as loud as that one. Anyway, there's nothing in here, I guess. Nothing. You're not going to give me anything. Okay, did not want to talk to you again. Alright, we're leaving. NRB. Uptime. Only less than 2 hours. Talk to the old man. But I didn't talk to this sign right here. It says today's special, slow cooked 1 week curry. 1 week? Am I the only one that thinks maybe that's a little too slow? I'm thinking, who knows? What should I do for dinner tonight, stew or gratin? Which do you think is best? Why do people ask me questions and then the conversation ends? It says, caution, the sharp mountains are extremely dangerous. We'd better make sure we're prepared before we go. There's mountains? That's not good. What am I going to do with this train here? Wow, how lovely. I love to ride that. Well, why don't we... Am I making that much noise? Wow, okay. That's good to know. It was me. My friend and I are going to play today, so I'm waiting for her here. My sister walked in and the stream froze. Wow, Yuna, that's quite the power your sister has. I'd be careful. I'd behave around her. Goodness, you look cold in those clothes. Can you afford coats, poor things? Listen. I don't need any of your sass. We're from Somerville. I did not see what this building was called. I was too busy looking at things I can probably click on to get free items, but what did that say? Baroque City Hotel. Oh, I'm in a hotel. Okay. This hotel is really something, isn't it? It has an arcade. Video games and even a spa. Whatever, video games. And I've been enjoying myself here for 3 days.
Video games. Hotel bellhop. If you run around, you may disturb the other guests. Please try to be quiet. I love hotels. The food's really delicious. Oh, I just want to run around the circle, not leave. Oh, well. How about you? Stop it. You can't run around like that in a hotel. There you go. You were just told. What is your room number? I'll carry your bags for you. Nope, I don't have a room. What's in this room? Excuse me, cleaning service? The tea's ready. Oh, look, behind the cup. A score piece. Everyone really likes music in this world. Rooftops covered in white. The light of warm fireplaces. I love the view of Baroque City from here. What a lovely view. Show me this view. Why? You could just throw in a cutscene there and show me what I'm supposed to be seeing. Welcome back, Xavier. I always thought of the scenery as being the same everywhere, but depending on who you have beside you, it can look completely different. If my beloved wife wants it, I'll come here any number of times. Smart man. There's something written on the door. Occupied. Oh. I am cleaning up this room. As you can tell, quick dusting. What's going on here? Granny knows a lot of stories. Granny's telling you stories. Can I sit down and listen too? Yes, I can. Excellent. Why am I standing? The stars that float in the sky are sunken lower than the moon. They actually shine forever bright, but no one knows that. They are in a place no one can reach, so no one notices. The stars never come near us. Their light is too brilliant. It would take away our sight. But someone is crying, screaming in a dark place. Then she cast out her frightened heart. Look, she's standing right there. It's an old poem. I didn't know that was a poem at all, but okay, it must be really old or it's in this video game. I don't know. What? Oh, okay, now I'm out of... That was a cutscene. Cool. Interesting. I've learned nothing, but... Oh, this is a picture of a cat. I wonder if it belongs to the owner. It's so pretty. Alright, can anyone see the cat in this picture? Because all I see... is snow. Lots and lots of snow. Anyway. Oh, it's locked. Maybe there's something behind it. Oh, we'll break in this way. There's something written on the door card. Sleeping like the dead. Please do not disturb. Hey, how long are you planning on holding up in there? I gotta show you this guy just so that you see what I saw. I don't know. Forever. Until you stop stomping. Wow, everyone. Yes, he said NRB and then BRB. Xavier totally did leave. Wait, can I click on that? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, teddy bears. I guess they're bears. Neat. Alright, hi. How much is your... Welcome, will you be staying with us? 200! That's so steep. No, I don't need it. I'm full health. Yeah, totally full health. Good for me. Okay, I believe I've explored this town. A lot more in depth than I was going for, but this town got huge, alright? My friend is trying to start a business selling mineral powder in this city. Don't do it. It's a medicine that's highly regarded in Forte, but I have a bad feeling about it from the rumors I hear. I feel like I should stop him, but I don't know what to do. Stop him, I guess, is probably what you should do. Hello there, are you from another country? Being from a foreign land must be kind of difficult. Feel free to come to me if you need anything. I'll help you. No, I won't. Actually, I'm not really a Baroque ship crewman. Did I fool you? No, I was just waiting for you to help me out and whatever, but okay. I guess now this town is explored, and I'm... yeah, we're leaving. So, I don't know what carries over in the New Game Plus. That's what I wanted to say. Does my score pieces carry over? And does my score things that I did here, all those Fs, do those carry over? Because if they do, that's great. Then I'll just get all the other ranks and get all the items. Or are they just per this game and I should be trying to get all of those items as well instead of waiting for the New Game Plus? I truly do not know. Big scary dragon. I was trying to sneak up on you.
Creatures.
Dragon took that many rounds. That's not good. Super Sayaka, welcome back. How are you? The path splits. Why do you do this to me? There's a door that way, and there's a path this way with a house. Okay. So we'll go here then? First? In hopes of... I don't know. You're cutting a treasure chest, aren't you? Moonwalk! Yeah! That's the best moonwalk I've done in a while. Let's try that again. Oh yeah, this is more smoother than anyone I've seen in a while. Okay, so what even is this place? Second point. Mountain path. Oh, okay, so this is where I'm supposed to go. Are you guarding something? Thinking? Okay, so I found this. Oh, what a mysterious plaque. Could the Sanctuary of Easy be up ahead?
Easy? I'm gonna call it easy, because who knows. I don't think I should go near it. I'll just pray from here. Listen, what is this? What are you talking about? What is this easy thing? I got easy equipment and status unknown stuff. I've unlocked because I clicked on it, right? That's how this game works. I click on it, it's unlocked. I hope so, because I truly do not know. So this dude here is waiting for the dragon to go. Treasure. I can totally make it up here, right?
Come on, let's fight!
Where's this dragon at? Okay. Victory is mine. Alright, so treasure chest, because I saw that. Shard of... Sampo. Sampo, not shampoo. Shard of... shampoo. It's dangerous to wander around here right now. The monsters look like they're playing hide-and-seek or something. Well, that's the perfect time. They're not even facing me. So this is the famous Easy Shrine. He has such a refined and dignified face, but the statue on the right is broken, poor thing. Oh! I found gold. This is what Ezzy looks like? Easy? It looks like a unicorn. I don't even know what that is. Okay, so...
Run out. How pitiful. You soulless creatures!
Charge!
Solar flare! That was great!
Sacred signature.
No. Polka did not. It's still alive.
That's what happens when you mess with me.
Okay. Oh, there's something buried here. Snowpuff cookie. Oh, that's good. Well, I guess that's why it was called Snowpuff cookie. Wait a minute. Okay, so it did go the right way. Sweet. Okay, there you go. I just destroyed that dragon. Now what do you say? The statue of is a easy. He's the patron god of comedians. Legend has it that every visit you pay him guarantees another one of your jokes will go over well. Sweet, I'm gonna visit you right now. Oh, great, Ezzy. People with my talent appear but once a decade. Please grant me success as a professional comedian. Amateur comedian. Alright, what about me? I only can click on it once and steal money? I didn't steal money. I found the money laying before it, and it totally wasn't for him. Dead end both ways. That's great. Alright, so I guess I'm going back. I thought that was Final Flash, lol. Salsa equals TN? Yeah, Solar Flare? Yes, exactly. Thank you. Somebody finally said it. Oh, wait. That dragon's back? What? Say what? Okay, doesn't matter. I can just run around it.
save. I'll fight dragons. No, I probably won't. But this looks daunting, so... Alright, so I'm thinking this place is going to be a really, really big, long, challenging place of snow. So I'm going to save this for the next episode. Yeah! Dance in front of a dragon. Why not? Anyway. So yeah, I will gladly stop here and we'll get back to this tomorrow. Or the next live stream. Or the next episode. Whatever you wish to call it, it is yours to call it. So anyway, thanks everyone for showing up and watching. And seriously, if you like what I'm doing, hit those buttons. You know what they do by now. And I will see you all in the next episode. Take care.